Hi, hello, welcome to Dusty Shop, where bad decisions are rabid and planning is lacking. So, don't do what we do. Well, you could try it. Have fun with it. You know, do the YouTube stuff. Click like and subscribe. Alright, thanks.
Alright, here we go. Here's Blues again, and I am going to put a new air breather on it that I've been wanting for a while. Got a deal on one, so here we go. I may try to fix that headlight, the blue ring on it, maybe. So that's what we're gonna put on it, right there. Hypercharger.
Nice.
And I have no instructions, so we're just gonna put it on, see what it does. Yeah. Hoop up. Cause it's raining outside, and can't go riding anyway. Maybe a whole lot of nothing. Can you grab some tools? Here we go. Some more wall art. Coming up. I'm slinging parts all over the place. Huh. Back plate here. Oh my goodies. Thank you. Like none of the hardware works for my bike. So I have no hardware. On the back of this, and where it comes in at. How did the one this year? Put a bolt on the wrong side. And this. Alright, so now I'm with Blues again. I am going to see what the hell is the deal with this headlight. As I heard the last time, now that we're waiting on parts for the hypercharger, I'm going to dig back into the bad boy. I got a funny feeling it doesn't like my ground. I was gonna take the bath and wing off. And look at that wing, that ain't any dust. Just nasty. From Harley. Bugs. I was surprised since the last video. This thing, the light part is good. So I can see. It's just the end of the blue part is just driving me nuts right now. Don't wait. Okay. Take the bleed TV ring back off. Could have had it run different. That didn't work either. No, it didn't. Like that. Ooh. I'm gonna do this. this. Okay, so.
One eternity later.
And that's what I'm thinking it is right there. So I am going to grab the jump wire and I'm going to run, take the seat off and go all the way to the battery. Ground side of the battery. Halo doesn't like this. Man, I need a seat. I might need a bath. Again. Okay. Another jump wire over here, because I think I left it over here. Yep. There, right there. The last time we were monkeying with this thing. So, I got it right there in by the old tender. Alright. Give it a thing like that. No, it's still not very good. So the ground didn't really change anything. So it looks like you can get by. The bike battery. Yeah. I gotta make some mods anyway. Off comes the fairing. Just in case. So I've got me a ground spot right here on my old frame. So whatever I'm doing, I'm coming up there. That's my pocket. Turn your motorcycle on. That's lit up. Send you. That's 12 volts. Turn it off. No 12 volts. Okay. Put that from there. Yep. Go back from here. I go. That to there. Let's see here. Is that basically what's going to be happening there? Oh man, I can just touch that thing. I'm being summoned again. Why in the dickens? Well. Okay. Well, here we go. So, I guess that's where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna come off that switch, off to the ground, make me a little piggy wire in there, and I'm gonna cut this crap off I did with my headlight, because that did not work. So, man. Come up here today. So let's get the butchering tools out. Alright. Yeah, we don't need this no more. Cut that there like so. Does that look, is that proper? Nope. Can I get that around the... Nah. Nah. Not even close. We'll make a new one. So, that one to the garbage. Well, you're gonna be able to trust your box. Hopefully that'll be long enough. That happens. Awesome. Ooh, the wire's running a little low. You know, don't be shy. Take one of these. Take these. Let me see. Come here. Alrighty, so I'm gonna make some things right here, maybe. Oops, I shut that off. No battery. So first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna establish ourselves. Power. That, I don't know what I'm using that for. You know, I'm a firm believer in having a little too much is kind of good. Maybe. We'll call that there. I don't know if I'm ahead of myself or behind myself. Either way. And yes, I'm using two different kinds of strippers because I hate these strippers on this hand. I mean, twist the wire, dummy. Twist the wire. Okay, one side of it, that little pretty dog is done. Oh, I do not want to. Well, I'm going to do this because it's a good ground point, so it's happening. See what's gonna hurt? Step, go get some wrenches. That little spot right there is a pain on these bikes because the wires always break. There's that. This. Best motorcycle mechanic in the world. I claim to be a motorcycle mechanic. I still like working. I still like messing with these things. How many people are going to see that? And then y'all watching the video. Nobody. Nobody else likes mine. Some details on the bike. Okay. Step two. Take it around over here. It's coming up through there. Grab some zippies. And I'll need that. Yeah, I soldered a lot of the connections on Grandpa Stroker. I'm not Harley. I don't know why, but I am not. Somebody, come on. Bring him back. So now that we've got an established power, I don't know what the deal is with that, but it just doesn't like feeding off that headlight. That thing just did not like feeding off the... We must remember. I forgot to put in there. The wire I wanted to be done. fit. Yes, I did. How about that? Turn the bike on. That's what I wanted, right there. That's what I wanted, right there. That was so difficult to get to. It really was. Okay, now, how do I want to go about this? I can go at this a couple different ways. Yeah, we'll do it just like that. Don't. Just be ruthless with it. There's no way I was gonna do that with this thing on the bike. As you can see, my whole bike's right there. All the electronics. Sharp edge. Okay, much better. Okay. So, the other thing I usually try to do when I have this bar taken apart, get a bath. Let's face it, them bugs are nasty.
You serious?
Alright, there we go. There it is. There is a Kuryakin hypercharger. It's on the bike. Yeah, I had to wait for those to come in. Got it all hooked up. Yeah. The spring is backwards in it right now, so it stays wide open all the time, which is fine for now. But the bike's rideable. Fix the headlight. And so yeah, all kinds of good stuff there. Dripping some oil down underground. I'm dripping some oil. Beer. You Harley. Alright. Well, that'll do it for this little episode. So yeah, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next one. Huh? Later.